dad used to always tell me, you'll be free soon. Soon as you and the high life out of here. But I just don't believe him like I used to, you know?
And, why is that?
I don't know. Ever since my mom left, he's been so closed-minded about everything and doesn't want me to leave Woodsboro after high school.
Have you thought about telling him how you feel?
Yeah, a few times, but when I do, I just freeze up and can't seem to find the right words to say.
Well, babe, if I were you, I would tell him before school's over. Because if you end up leaving Woodsboro without letting him know how you feel, then he might not let it go. You know?
Yeah. It's true.
You want to go inside and see what this game is about?
Yeah, let's go check it out.
All right,
let's
do it then. Come on.
Hey, babe, I'm going to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Randy, now where are you going?
Babe, what's that? Don't fall in.
Everyone. So the game of choice tonight is called, well, I call it hide and drink. So we're going to need some coffee straws to start out with, and then we have to figure out who's going to hide and who's going to seek. So everyone gets a full beer, and you're going to take it with you when you hide. You get 30 seconds. The seeker closes their eyes like normal and counts, and once they start seeking, everyone can start drinking their drink through their straw as fast as you can. If you're found and your beer isn't finished, then you just put it on the table with however much you drank. So if anyone finishes their beer by the time they're found, you're automatically declared the victor. But if no one finishes their drink before everyone's found, then whoever drank the most wins.
Find it. Sure. But only one round, as I would like my parents not to find out you were all here, or that you were drinking their alcohol, for that matter.
Sierra, I'm game. Win.
Hide and seek is seniors in high school. Sure thing.
Drunk hide and seek, that is.
Alright, so who's first seeker?
I'll take it.
Alright. Let's get this party started then.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
This feeling.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
I touch the clothes you left behind that still retain your shape and light still haunts.
Nope. Not happening, bro. Leave, okay? I'm taking my chances with Michaela when she finds me.
You know she's not into you, right?
Yeah, but your mom is. Now go.
Honestly, you're never gonna grow up.
Haunted.
29, 30.
Ready or not, here I come.
Haunted by your soul.
Hey!
I don't play around. We will see you downstairs.
Okay, I'm going.
Hey, if anyone can hear me, Damien was caught chugging his beer and he's out of the game.
I take my shit up to the boss floor, running on my energy, a bunny don't lose heart, no, no. See a shot on the pronto, yeah, on the pronto. On the pronto, telling you I've been awesome, moving cautious. Yeah, I got time to get my ears to they heart. Freaks lose as fuck what they thought. We be the leaders of the future of our.
He has no pulse.
What do we do?
We gotta call the police.
Hello?
Put me on speakerphone.
Who is this?
Do it.
Okay, now who is this?
Now that everyone is together, the real party can begin.
I'm not doing this shit. I'm calling the police and we're getting out of here.
You're not going anywhere, Sierra.
I thought she muted the phone.
I did.
Now, if any of you try to leave this house, I'll kill each of you in front of each other. Slowly.
Please stop. What do you want?
To see how fast your heart stops beating when I rip it from your chest.
We're getting out of here.
What about Ty and Randy? We can't just leave them here.
We don't even know where they are. I don't care what you guys do. Stay if you want, but I'm leaving.
Where are you going?
Like I said, I'm getting out of here.
Go to the car. The keys are in the club.
They have to be in here!
Right, look.
Shut the door.
What happened to the lights?
They shut off when you locked the car with the keys.
What did we do?
I don't know. Just hold the locks down so we can't get in. As long as we are in here, we are fucked. We gotta make a break for it. On three, open your door as fast as you can and run for the kitchen door.
Okay.
One, two, three.
You're one microscopic cog in his catastrophic plan, designed and directed by his red rat.